What's up guys and welcome back to another video. Today's video, the Sharks make headlines again. The Sharks have announced a new global partnership with internationally acclaimed agency Roc Nations. Now obviously Roc Nations was founded a few years ago by a public star, singer, rapper, Jay-Z. And he has built this company up into something massive, in the massive marketing agency for obviously sports stars, stars like Rihanna's and Shakira's, etc., etc. And obviously Roc Nation boasts Springbok Siya Kolisi and Jeslin Kolbe as its clients, and that brings to today's topic. But obviously with the Sharks announcing this, this follows the news earlier in the month that American company MVM Holdings had acquired 51% controlling share of the Sharks. So a lot is happening for the brand and it's all exciting stuff. This is going to bring more money, more development, more opportunities in growing the academy, more opportunity in getting players in. These are phenomenal opportunities for the Sharks franchise to continue to grow and develop, especially now that we're hitting the likes of the North. The Sharks are getting out there, they're getting more noticed. And it's really looking good, and it's going to be interesting to see how they adapt. Now, obviously Siya Kolisi has been in the media too earlier this month with the fact that because he's got a close relationship with the guys there, will that mean he will move on to the Sharks? Nothing has really been confirmed, but it's probably looking that way. And now with Jeslin Kolbe being in the mix of being a client of Roc Nation, there's possibilities that Jeslin could indeed make his return back to South Africa. I mean, why not? He's got a young family that's growing. He's had a phenomenal stint with Toulouse over in France. I mean, he's really been outstanding. Why not come down and I want to say finish off your career, but I think he's got a long way to go. But start your next chapter back in South Africa, your home, and begin a new career with the Sharks and see where that takes him in the opportunity value. Look, when these guys go overseas, one of the reasons are because they can create a living life for their family. Because of the current economy in South Africa, exchange rate and all that jazz, earning a lot more in the UK and Europe is a lot better for monetary value for these players. So they can predict the future, they can build for the future, they can really get their families sorted and safe financially. And now that MVM Holdings has invested 51% into the Sharks, or shared ownership, as well as now Roc Nation getting involved with their partnership, it just brings more monetary value to these players where they will get paid more. And the whole goal of this is to obviously keep these guys within the brand itself. Too often we are seeing players get developed and created in these franchises, be it the Sharks Academy or wherever around South Africa, and then often the world hits them and sees them and then wants them to go over. I mean, Sharks rugby has lost how many players to teams like the Sale Sharks, who have taken quite a number of our players and many others that play overseas. So this now creates an opportunity for Sharks rugby to really stick and grab hold of their players, so we don't lose out on opportunities like this, or miss out on opportunities like this. So this is all fantastic news for the Sharks brand in itself. And it says here in a quote, both brands are built on a strong notion of family and entertainment. The partnership has been designed to reward, excite and challenge the norm, reaching new audiences via purpose-driven initiatives and create community-facing activations. Spot on. The ambition of the Sharks to dominate rugby as a sport, as well as placing the brand at the forefront of rugby globally, will be aided greatly through partnership with Roc Nation, a relationship that will add value to the current and future commercial partnerships through innovative activation and global application. So this is fantastic news, and like I said, with the announcement earlier this month, it's looking good. And the fact that Siya Kolisi and Cheslin Kolbe are part or clients of Roc Nation. To me, it's time to put the puzzles in place. And also, Siya Kolisi and Cheslin Kolbe have a phenomenal relationship, obviously both playing for Western Province and the Stormers back in the past. So why not these two great friends join together and join the Sharks, as these guys know them, they want them, and it's only fitting that brands like this will buy a stake if they can guarantee some possibility. So I guarantee you there are talks happening behind the scenes that we don't know about, and obviously CF and the members and all that stuff are keeping quiet, but it's looking good. On that note, let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. That's going to do it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys real soon for another one. Stay safe and never give up. Cheers.